are you doing in here? Oh, right. Class. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Good job. Keep paying attention. Very good. Carry on. You may have a future ahead of you, young man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Hopkins.
Glad that's done.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense! That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave yourself. You might learn something.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way.
Hey, I saw you sucking up to Crabble Snitch.
What? Shut up!
Screw you, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not... Ow! Come here, you little...
Yeah, come and get me. You're a whip, new kid.
Ah, hello, class. The curriculum demands that you do these vocabulary, assignments. Why don't you finish them here in class? That way you'll have more free time. Good show. I don't think that's in the dictionary. I'm afraid that's not English. Well done. Try again, James. Good one. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. Try again, James. That's right! Try again, James. Keep it up! Try again, James. Try again, James. Good one! Try again, James. Try again, James. Try again, James. Try again, James. Good one! Aha, you remind me of myself at your age. So full of hope, so full of vigor.
Russell, smash, stupid face!
I don't deserve this, please!
Scott's face!
Hi.
That's how you do it!
That's that nonsense dealt with.